Hey, what's going on, Bully World? This is Zeke, Bully Badass TV, back at you guys again. Today I wanted to talk to you guys about what first of all, I wanted to just announce that I'm going to be doing a series of videos, not so much in this video, but in subsequent videos on photography and videography. One of the things that I've noticed is that, you know, a lot of people share images of their dogs on Facebook, Twitter, all the social media. A few of you guys even have YouTube accounts. And you make videos of your dogs, and that's great. I think that the reality of it is that, contrary to what many people will argue, I believe that the more images, the more video that's out there, that leads to, you know, people having more information about the dogs, specifically the dogs, and in general about the breed. So that, I think that's good. Now, there are some techniques to taking a good picture, and I'm not talking about photoshopping images. I'm actually talking about taking a good picture. One of the persons that in this bully community that I admire so much for his talent behind the camera is Toy Soldier. I talked to him. He offered to let me show you guys some of his images. And if you take a look, this guy is really good. I mean, I love what it is that he does with the dogs in terms of, you know, getting the proper, shooting them from the proper angle, placing them in beautiful settings, shooting them at the right time of day to get the perfect lighting. And if it's not the right time of day, exposing for and positioning the dog so that the lighting is optimal. And those are the kind of things that I will talk to you guys about, like I said, and what I'm going to probably put together is a photography, videography tutorial series, mainly because I feel like within the bully community, you know, certain people have taken advantage of their ability to take a good picture. Some people have taken advantage of their ability to use Photoshop. And to me, that's not fair. I don't think that it's the best thing for the community, and I know it's definitely not the best thing for the breed. So my intentions is to, you know, sort of elevate the level of everybody's ability to take a great picture and share it on Facebook, so that, you know, when you see a guy at the show and he has a nice dog and, you know, your dog looks as good as or better than his, but somehow you get to Facebook or you get online and like this dog is looking amazing and you're like, well, how did that happen? That dog didn't look that good at the show. But, you know, it's all in photography. And I mean, there's nothing wrong with photography. I think even if you look at Toy Soldier's images, they are Photoshopped, but they're not Photoshopped for the intention of deceiving people. He's actually shot the dog at what I call a hero angle, which means he shot the dog where the dog looks the best, which is what every professional should do. And then the photoshopping that he does is probably more dealing with saturation, color, what he's going to throw in and out of focus. But he's not touching the structure of the dog. He's not straightening fronts. He's not lowering rears. He's not making the head bigger than that stuff. So, you know, I won't be talking about that or teaching you guys anything to do with that. My stuff will be just basically fundamental, how to take a good picture of your dog so that when you share it on Facebook, you know, you get a good response. All right, so that's what's up, and I hope you guys enjoyed this slideshow of Jim's pictures. I mean, like I said, dude is, to me, he's the best in the bully community in terms of photography, and that's not to take anything away from anyone else. Photography is an art, and artistically, I just like his stuff better. But anyway, check them all out. You know, you figure out who your best photographer, who you like the best. Actually, why don't you guys do that? Leave a comment. Let me know who you guys think is the best photographer within the bully community. I'd love to hear that. And if you guys would, please like and leave a comment on the video. And if you don't share it, you'll break my heart. So please share the video and let's keep this community moving positive. You know, let's keep this community positive, constructive, and instructive. I'm out. Peace.